Please be seated. I'll make this as brief and simple as possible, because I think that's the way he would have wanted it. Now, I don't know what faith Gary was raised in, but I know he was bred and raised to run. When he was young, he was fast, and I bet it felt good. He put everything he had into going as fast as he was able. But as he got older, something began to happen. He was running just as hard, but all the other horses were passing him by. I don't know how much animals understand, but Gary must have wondered what the hell was happening to him. Right up to the last, you could see he thought that maybe if he could get out there on a fast track on a warm day, it would all come back to him, because in his heart, he was still a two-year-old. I think when your legs give out, it's nice to have people around who understand what's in your heart. Well, I can't think of anything else. Is that enough, Alex?
Yes, that's quite enough, Jim. Thanks. Come here, I'm worried about you.
Hey, Ignatowski. Ignatowski. Me. I really like what you said here.
Thanks, boss.
When a time comes, you think you could do that for my ma? Oh. I mean, you wouldn't even need to change the words much.